Alright then, what's up everybody? Yes, first time playing this is gonna be my first time playing Dead Space. Let's see what all the hype is about. Never really played it before, like I said, so see how it is. I'm gonna do it easy because I've never played this game and it's gonna be my PC setup, so anyways, how y'all doing today? It's me again, you know how it is. I'm gonna try this one out. And then I started Kingdom Hearts 1, started Resident Evil 4. I might actually not do Resident Evil 4. Might have to redo that one, that's why. Started Kingdom Hearts, and I'm gonna start Assassin's Creed 3 as well. So, I'm gonna do those later on, maybe tomorrow, who knows. So, first things first is this. Try to get this going, you know. Keep in mind, this is supposed to be kind of like a horror game, I've heard, so if I scream, keep it low.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you.
I forgot to put subtitles.
I'm sorry about everything. Wish I could just talk to someone.
I don't know, my
I can't
controller
believe
scheme
it's
is,
happening.
or scheme on the keyboard.
That's strange. Such a little thing. How many times have I watched that thing? Guess you really miss her. Don't worry, we're almost there. You'll be able to look her up once we're on board. Sounds like you two
Might
have
play
lots of
some
catching
Mass
up to do.
Effect.
We're
One here
almost
too.
way
Oh.
here. Sinking our orbit now.
Wow.
Less trouble over that chunk of rock.
Deep space mining is a lucrative business, Miss Daniels. Egis 7 is a gold mine, according to Prospector's reports. Cobalt, silicon, osmium. Now, where is she? There she is. We have visual contact.
So that's Ishimura. Impressive.
The USG Ishimura. Biggest planet cracker in her class. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Right.
It's dark, I don't see any running lights.
Corporal, take us in closer and hail them. And stay clear of that debris field. We're here to fix their ship, not the other way around.
USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kellyan responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura.
You're gonna need to boost the signal if our power's low.
Yes, we know. Boost the signal. More.
Never heard of a total communications blackout on one of these things. You'd think with 1,000 people on board, someone would pick up the phone.
What is that?
It's a busted array like we thought. Sounds like they're having problems with their encoder. You get us down there and Isaac and I can fix it.
I don't think that's a busted relay. That sounds like...
Take us in. Let's see what needs fixing.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automatic docking procedures a go.
What the hell?
Sir, the auto dock...
What is it?
We're off track. We're gonna hit the hull.
Hit the blast shields. That guidance tether's damaged. Switch to manual. Now.
Inside the magnetic field? Are you insane? Abort!
No! We can make it inside. Corporal, I gave you an order.
The field's too strong.
I love how I'm just sitting there like it's nothing. Like, okay. You have to go down, it's just another Tuesday.
Is everyone okay?
What? What the hell were you thinking? Were you trying to get us killed?
I just saved our asses, Miss Daniels. If we had aborted at that speed and distance, we'd have smashed right into the side of the Ishimura. Now settle down. Let's get to work. Corporal, report.
I'm not getting any readings from the port booster, and we've lost comms and autopilot. It'll take some time to fix.
Let's get some extra hands from Flight Deck to help out.
Hold still, Isaac. I'm syncing up everyone's rig with the ship.
Okay.
Okay, we're done. Clean bill of health for everyone.
All right. We've still got a job to do. We're moving out.
don't know what rig is, but that's tab. E is to activate shit. Sprint, hold a shift, or even the right shift. Punch is this one. Footstomp is space. Weapon slide up and down is 1, 2, 3, 4. Four left and right. Excuse me. Breadcrumbs? I don't know what that is, but that's B. Q is for quick health pack. M is for map. I is for inventory. J is for missions. Why J? Because it's usually also known as a journal. Log is L. Okay. Cancel is F. Pause, you know, escape. Okay, aim. Okay, so aim is this one. Caps button. What is the caps button for? Aim mode, toggle it. Interesting. Reload is R. Understandable. Fire is this one. Secondary. Space or this one. Interesting. Okay. Zero G jump is control. Interesting. Or right control. Stasis gun C. And TK module is F. Rig controls? I'm assuming that's a control. Vehicle. Interesting. Okay. And just turn like that. Interesting. Okay. I love how you're showing me the fucking Xbox ones. Shit, Xbox! Maybe I can use this? Ah, shit, I'm gonna fucking use this. There we go. Alright, so I'm running with L for some reason. Where am I going? There we are. Interesting.
You didn't lose power to the port booster. You lost the port booster. Unbelievable.
I'm not gonna lie, I thought those were fucking eyes for a second. You talking to me? Am I Isaac? Yes.
Seems like everyone was trying to pack in a hurry.
There should be a security detail in here.
Yeah? Well, there's not. There's nobody here. I can't pick up any broadcast.
Well, that security console is still alive. Isaac, log in. See what you can find. Kendra, get that elevator back online.
Power's dead. I can't.
Then reroute the damn power! Figure this out a lot sooner. Let's get that computer display up, Isaac.
Use the locator system to find your next objective.
So, where I was earlier. Yeah.
That doesn't look good. She's taking a lot of damage.
The tram system's offline. Getting around's gonna be difficult.
That just locked me out.
What the hell was that?
Automatic quarantine must have tripped when the filtration system restarted. Everybody relax.
What was that? Did you hear that?
Not sure.
What the hell?
I don't know. Something's in the room with us.
Jesus! Over fire! Over fire!
Fucking A, bro. Run my ass! Get me the fuck out of here, you bitch! Oh, fucking A! What the hell? Dick! It's what you get! What the fuck, dude? It's locked. I don't give a damn, bitch!
Isaac! God, I can't believe you made it.
Isaac. We ran into more of them on the way over here. Are you okay?
More what? What the hell are those things? Is that the crew?
Keep your voice down. Whatever they are, they're not friendly. Half the doors on this ship are locked because of the quarantine. Now, we have to get to the bridge. But first, we gotta repair the tram system.
You're crazy, Hammond. You're gonna get us all killed.
If you listen to me, I will get you out of here alive. Now, what's wrong with the tram?
Data board is fried.
but there should be a spare in the maintenance bay. There's also a broken tram blocking the tunnel that needs to be repaired. Damn it! Everything is on the other side of this quarantine. We can't reach it from here.
No, we can't. But you can. Isaac, if I can get to the bridge, I should be able to access the personnel files. You fix the tram, and I'll help you find Nicole.
You dick! You're still alive! What the fuck? Damn it, bro. Jesus Christ! It's a save point, thank God. Fucking A, bro. Yeah, I knew that when it because it said it on the wall when I got the weapon. It said cut the limbs, cut off their limbs or whatever. So I kind of figured that's how you kill them.
Isaac, be careful. Shooting them in the body didn't seem to work. Go for the limbs. Dismember them.
I already know this, mate. You're way behind.
By dismembering enemy limbs.
I know this. You're super late. Stasis will slow down fast objects and enemies. Aim, fire with axe.
Looks like that door is malfunctioning, Isaac. Try using the stasis module you just picked up.
And it's a stasis recharge. Cool. Yep, save again. So I'm not the only motherfucker, he hears that.
module should be able to help you with that arm mechanism.
Whoa! What the fuck is that?
I need a stasis module brought down here now. If we don't get this piece of shit off the tracks, it's gonna jam up the whole system.
You did it. The tram is blocking the whole system. When you get the computer online, you'll be able to call the tram from the control room. Faster the better. I can hear something crawling around out there.
Okay, where do I go now? I'm not the only motherfucker who just saw that, right? What the fuck, dude? Die, please.
Isaac, I've patched into the deck security system. It took some work, but I've got the door to the maintenance bay unlocked. The data board should be somewhere inside.
Okay.
Kendra. It looks like the door to the storage room is locked. There should be a key somewhere in the maintenance bay.
Whoa, who you running up on? What was that? Oh, fuck. Fucking A, bro. Jesus. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh, fuck. I hear you. Knew your ass was coming. I heard you. I didn't want to go back up. I'm not just hearing that, right? Okay. Upgrade equipment. What the fuck? What the fuck? Open! Dick! Didn't I kill you already? Gonna give me a damn heart attack! Take a right. Give me that. Thank you.
Tram control computer now online. Shipwide tram system reinitialized. All trams now operational. Tram arriving at flight deck station.
To the bridge. Good work.
Strange. The quarantine just lifted.
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us. Isaac, get back to the Kellion and prep it for launch. We'll find out what we can from the bridge and meet you there.
If we live that long. You're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going to die out here.
Your lack of confidence in me is duly noted, Miss Daniels. But I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you. Do we understand each other?
Just get us out of here alive.
Gun is fucking ready, bro. I have the gun at the damn ready. Kill these motherfuckers. See? What I say? Where you going, boy? Whoa, what the fuck? Open!
Isaac, we made it to the bridge. It's a nightmare up here. No survivors. We're going to try to get to the command computer. Wish us luck.
The fuck was that? What the fuck? Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Bitch, bitch, bitch.
What the hell is happening down there? What happened to the shuttle?
Those are at home. It's the only way off the ship.
Kendra.
No, Hammond! Changes everything!
Just let me think. Can you access the command computer?
It's no good. There's an executive lockdown of all primary systems. Without the captain's authorization, I can't access them.
Well, where's the captain?
Here he is. Captain Benjamin Mathias. Location? Med lab. Status? Deceased.
What? How?
I can't access that information. Find the captain and you'll find his rig. With his authorization codes, I can crack this computer wide open.
Damn it. Isaac, I'm sending the tram back to your location. Get to the medical deck and find that rig as fast as you can.
What was that?
Thank you. Alright, so since they saved it there, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here, motherfucker. So obviously, we're gonna be playing this too. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do this one. Try to do Dead Space 2 and 3 as well. Try to get those going. If you liked it, like. If you don't, I don't give a damn. Subscribe, share, all that. You know how it is. Oh my god. I'm glad I kind of fucking put it on easy. I'm really fucking glad. Oh my god. I am really glad I decided to put it on fucking easy. Oh my fucking god. Alright. Until the next one.